You've been doing a lot of international movies recently.
I don't know about a lot, too.
Well, you've done quite some.
I've done, well, no, yeah.
No, quite some.
You sprinkled the career with some.
Yeah. Obviously, that was intentional, but which one has stood out the most for you?
Well, so far, I think I would say it's Ayanda that I shot in South Africa. Even though there is this new film that I'm super excited about, we shot it in Brazil in September last year.
Brazil?
Yeah, it's called A Cidade Aqui Dentro. They say it's Shine Your Eyes.
A Cidade Aqui.
A Cidade.
Okay. That's what you said. Wow, when is that coming out?
Hopefully sometime the end of this year. It was a great 9-week experience. I wish I could talk a bit more about it, but not yet.
You're not allowed to.
Not allowed.
But I know you did Asijaji. Yes. Well done. And you went to Brazil, a married man.
I don't understand. What's the connection there?
I went to work now. Brazil,
appreciate the other African aspects of, because they are connected to us.
Restricted, like, hey, how did I come here when I was single?
You see, I'm not gonna lie. That thought does,
If I was single.
Yeah, was littered in your head.
If I was single.
Because they are beautiful women. I mean, they're beautiful women here, but everyone has always talked about Brazil and Sao Paulo.
But you just be like,
Yeah.
Okay, Osi, your career is so inspiring. There are lots of young and upcoming actors who have said live on camera that they want to be like you. So if you had like wisdom nuggets for them, what would you say to them?
I think first of all, be honest about whether this is what you want to do at all.
True.
Because I think it's pointless for the industry to keep taking in people who want to be actors because they want to be popular.
Sure.
Or because,
they want to slay.
They want to slay. Or being social media grand is the new thing. So let's be honest about whether you have a gift for it at all or not. And then I would say do the time. Like, go through the process. There are no shortcuts. Like, everyone who has become successful today has a story that has stretched.